Blurry vision. It sucks you can't see. Not all blurry vision is created equal. Today we're going to talk about macular edema, swelling in your retina. So let me talk about the symptoms and causes. First, the macula is where light focuses in your eye. This is the area that gives you 20/20 vision. If there's any damage or issues with this area of the eye, you're not going to be able to see and you'll have blurry vision. Macular edema is caused by swelling. The symptoms that you're going to notice are central vision is blurry. So you might notice the periphery isn't as bad, but right when you look through the center of your glasses, that's where you notice the blur. Other things you might notice is that things might look wavy. There might be a difference between the two eyes in terms of how you perceive color or the size of an image. If you look with one eye, something seems a little larger. If you look with the other eye, it's a little smaller. Those are things you want to look out for. Now, what are the top six causes that I see with macular edema? Number one, age-related macular degeneration. Yeah, it's age-related. You live long enough, you're gonna have some form of macular degeneration. What we don't want is swelling or edema to happen. So when you're over the age of 40, you wanna get yearly eye exams, so we're checking you out for this. Number two, diabetes. As you may or may not know, diabetes is a disease of the small blood vessels, and they get leaky. If they leak in the macula, you're gonna have macular edema. Number three, uveitis. Uveitis is an inflammatory condition that happens generally from your body trying to fight an infection or if you have an autoimmune condition, multiple sclerosis, ulcerative colitis, rheumatoid arthritis, to name a few. But this condition can cause macular edema to occur because there's so much inflammation in your eye. High blood pressure can cause vein occlusions in the back of the eye. So if you have uncontrolled high blood pressure, you want to watch out for edema because those blood vessels can burst, rupture, and cause swelling. Now, an occlusion is where one of those blood vessels gets blocked and it's like stepping on a hose with a bunch of pressure coming in. It causes that vessel to kind of explode. I know it sounds crazy, but you would be surprised how many times you see it happen with people that don't control their blood pressure. Number five, patients that have any kind of eye surgery, the most common cataract surgery can actually lead to macular edema. It's something that we really try to avoid, but if you've had cataract surgery and your vision doesn't seem as clear as it once did, make sure you get in, see your eye doctor, and make sure that you don't have macular edema. And the sixth and final one that I see quite often is medications. Yes, some of the systemic medications that you take can cause swelling in your eye. Your body is all connected, so what you're putting into your body can affect your eyes. Look out for these six things. Look for the symptoms: wavy vision, difference in color and size perception between the eyes, and blurry vision should be something that you get checked out by your eye doctor. So if you learned something new, like, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.